Hello everyone, and welcome back to Pocky and Rocky. Last time we left off, this game has been irritating so far, but it looks like we're probably getting close to the end. All I know is we gotta get to the fortress. Well, we're making our way to the fortress. And once we get on there, I guess there's a level after that, so we probably have like two or three more levels left. Which is kind of surprising, honestly. But I had to continue because I just can't do this without another continue. What the fuck? Honestly? You're gonna pull that shit on me? Oh, with the girl, it's a fucking paper upgrade, but with this son of a bitch, it's a fucking fire upgrade? Go fuck yourself. This game is enraging. Despite how cute it looks, it is utter bullshit sometimes. Fuck off. That's fine. As I start staying to the middle, I have a higher chance of dodging shit. Of course, as soon as I say that, I get fucking wailed on. Fuck! Okay, where are we at now? Oh, fuck. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. It's like a side-scrolling stage. Calm down, fat man. Jesus. Nice job, dipshit. In the castle. However, you won't be able to get to him. And why not? However, all you will do, all as you will die here. Okay. At least I can dodge his attacks. What the fuck? Never fought this boss, so bear with me, everyone. Shit. You need like a spread shot on this bitch, along with all your specials. Dodge. Of course, all his attacks are hard to dodge. Seriously. Fuck. This is infuriating. Yeah, we'll continue. Let's do this. Also, what's with the stage now? I mean, the background is... Before you could see the ground... Fuck you! You know what? I don't even fucking give a shit anymore. Fuck all the commentary right now. That's not what I fucking needed! Yeah, thanks, fucking samurai. It's cool, I didn't want an upgrade at all! Sure, the way they're moving is like Galaga. Alright, we're on here. Fuck's sake. Ah, didn't want that! Batman on the damn screen! Fuck! God! Thank you. way. Yeah, get on with it with your slow-ass subtitles. I don't know how the fuck he can dodge that. It's like he's locked onto you. You see? No matter what, you're gonna fucking roll into him. Or slide, whatever the fuck it's called. I don't give a flying fuck about anything right now. I mean, seriously, he fucking locks onto you. Fucking Pocky taking your griffin dick to the face. Holy shit. Alrighty, that's gonna be all for now, everyone. Leave a like and comment if you enjoyed this video, subscribe to my channel, grow. And in the next video, we're gonna hopefully fucking beat that boss. So until then, see you guys later.